Can we do it here?
I have no idea.
Hi guys and welcome back to my channel. Today we are going to do the second week, second update to Men's Game. And this is started by the Minimalists. I cannot say the word. Okay, I have just editing my video, sorry. This week has been a mess. So you can totally see that in the video and I am explaining a little bit. I just wanted to do an intro to this video. I was inspired by Paula and Jessica, as always. I'm always inspired by those two ladies. They do so much. I'm very, very tired and the light is so bright. So I'm sorry, but the lighting was just really, really nice here. I was inspired by them to do the Minimalist Challenge. I needed to do this so bad. I have been doing so well. I have gone through piles of paper and I have gotten rid of so much stuff and so many things we have realized that we don't need and was just trash laying around, which is still, it's just silly why we haven't gotten rid of it, but now is the time. It was a very brief moment over breakfast this morning, but me and John actually thought and talked about doing this once or twice a year, just because we accumulate, is that the right word? We accumulate so much stuff, and now we have Natalie, it is just getting out of hand a little bit. So we need to do this more often, and we are very good about not throwing things away and not sell things. Hopefully this is a step in the right direction for us. We are planning on staying here, living here for the rest of our lives. So I really hope you guys enjoyed this week of Men's Game, and I will go now before I ramble on too much. I have been here for more than 3 minutes already, so I'm very sorry. I hope you guys enjoyed and I will see you guys next time. Bye.
Hello to a very tired face. Do you recognize the theme? He is begging to get out. You can't. Nine. It is day 10 of Men's Game and I have my 10 items to declutter for today. And I look so tired, but I am. We did not sleep a lot last night. I didn't sleep much last night. Is that mascara? Maybe. I'm so sorry about my appearance, but we are going to take a look at my 10 items today. 10 boxes. Seems silly, but here they are. We have been filling up our new cabinet with things from storage, as I said in last week's update. So all of these small boxes and these 3 browns, they all come from these 6 cups and these 6 cups and plates. So that is so nice to finally have them here, and now we can get rid of these boxes. And this is like an order that I had for LLA Copenhagen. They sent me stuff and I got a discount code, but that box is just not usable for me, even though it's so pretty, like so pretty. I did think, oh, you can reuse this. Hello. Hi. Okay. No. But that's just silly. So it is going because it's so flat. You can't reuse that. No. Otherwise, I will just cut this back up. What are you doing? Hi. I can't do a video for my YouTube channel without him in it, can I? Oh my god. I see you in 2 seconds with day 11.
I have no idea what happened this week. I just filmed a clip in the city and in this condition. I was going to say, and I haven't looked entirely into the rest of the video. I said that I only decluttered 10 items on day 11, but now I'm realizing that I have decluttered, I was behind, and therefore I have decluttered day 10 twice. I don't care. We are getting rid of 10 more items than we are supposed to, and way more this week. It's only a good thing. Let's just remind ourselves about that. But my video is a mess now. I'm sorry. But look at the bright side. We have gotten rid of 10 more items than we are supposed to. Let's hope this is the last clip you're going to see from me in this condition. When I make the intro, I will be more put together. I promise. Hello. We are going to film day 10, and I have them laid here on the floor, and I'm going to show you guys what I picked. It is very random stuff. It's just what I found in my kitchen drawers and upstairs in some baskets and stuff like that. So let's go through it, shall we? Here it is. 10 very random pieces. So I have had these for quite some time and I have never used them. It's what are they called? Chopsticks, I don't know what they're called. You eat Chinese with them. We have bought some in Japan that I rather want to use. So these are going to butter knives that we never use, a box that I got with the stuff from LLA, Copenhagen things. My empty eyeshadow pan that I depotted the Essence Snowflake eyeshadow from. It's, and again, it's broken, so bye bye. This thing that I have no idea what is from, but we found it in our window. Okay, and this plastic spoon thingy that we will never use. This whisk, we have one we like more. Cat litter bags that we won't use. We have had them for since we got Felix, and that is almost 2 years ago, and we have never used them, maybe once. And then this one, we don't really celebrate Halloween that much. Maybe we will in the future, but we don't care for this one. This has been in a basket for a few years now, so this is going.
Day 15, and I have decluttered so much stuff, and I have been very busy, so it has just been a few clips here and there, but now we can talk. And let me show you the status of what I am decluttering, what I have decluttered so far in this challenge. I have categorized my trash and the decluttered items. So these are going to be sold, so these can't fit in the box, but these are sold. This is trash. It is electronics, glass, and like pots that can't be recycled in these bags, which is like random stuff that we have been sorting out, and then paper and stuff like that, and then plastic and metal. And in this box it is everything that is going to be donated or sold or something like that, plus the bag there and the lamps. So that is the status at the moment. I'm pretty excited so far. This is so much stuff, and it's so insane. And this is all trash that we have been holding on to that has just been floating around. Wait, these are mostly because of Felix. He has tipped them over from the window. Yeah, and there are two pots, and it comes from the same plant. Day 15. A broken umbrella. We have a whisk we don't want to use, don't like. What is that called? Det er en buskone. Det kunne ikke være en buskone her. I don't know what it's called, but it is for pots and pans. Table. I don't know what it's called. 5 candle holders. A plastic thingy that came with the kitchen we don't need. A lid for this one. I found the lid for this one. 2 hooks for the window that we have changed. A stack of paper, receipts, stuff like that. Oh my god. 2 catalogs we don't need anymore. So 15 items. Way more than 15, but you there. You